got a long way to go.
Another one?
Ah!
That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa, you're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
delicious. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Bits and bobs? I see. Please do take a look at my new stock. One of my most popular items. This is all an investment, even. Have a wonderful adventure. Très bien.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
Hard times, Ethan? Now, this is something to splurge on. Food is life. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Yes, I can see why you... I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Bullshit! Out of my way!